Hey YouTube, so you can probably tell by the title of my video what this will be about. I'm just gonna go ahead and get started and tell you guys why I hate my teeth. Okay, I don't hate my teeth, but I don't like my teeth. Like, y'all probably think I'm crazy because you might think my teeth are straight, which they are. It's just I have some things that I don't like. So I'm gonna start off by telling you guys how little they look. Look at that. I look like tummy pickles. It's these two teeth right here. I hate that space. You see that space right there? I hate that with a passion, and it's so annoying. So I want to fix that. I want to fix these ridges. You see that? I want to fix that because that's childish as hell. It's very childish. Like, my dentist told me, which I also always thought this should happen, it should have went away years ago. Like, when I was a child, they should have just went away. But they're still there. So I don't like that. It just looked like, ugh. So my dental plans are to, third molar. I don't know. I want to be a dental hygienist and I can't even tell you what molar that is. Anyway, this molar right here, I got a root canal many years ago, ended up breaking it because I never got a crown on it. So that tooth is actually open and broken. And it's been like that for a while, so my dental plans are to get this removed because they said that they can try to repair it, but even if they do repair it, it's not guaranteed that it'll last forever. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get it removed and I'm going to get an implant. Once I get the implant, I'm gonna either get regular braces, wire braces, or I'm gonna get Invisalign. So hopefully I can get that done pretty soon. I did speak with my, I just switched dentists. I did just switch my dentist. My old dentist said that I will probably have to wear Invisalign for about 6 months. No more than that because my teeth are already straight. We're just pulling them closer together. I haven't consulted with my new dentist yet because I haven't even met him yet. I just got a lot of reviews on him and everybody said some nice things. So I decided to switch him. He is a black dentist. Hey. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated whenever I decide to get started with this process. And next time you see me, I'ma be shining on y'all. Anyway, thanks for viewing my video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Bye!